The principle of the interferon alpha kinase is to trigger the appearance of antibodies which are neutralizing the alpha interferon. Alpha interferon has been well described as playing a major role in the disease of lupus. Patients who have flares have high concentrations of interferon. Patients who are being treated for viral disease with interferon do develop lupus. So, thanks to the administration of the kinoid, you have antibodies which will neutralize the interferon alpha and hopefully treat the patient.